By learning, you will teach. By teaching, you will learn. A very warm welcome and a heartily good morning to the respected principal, teachers and judges. Today I am here to speak on the topic, things I learned during lockdown. So, as we all know that the corona pandemic first spread in China and then engulfed the whole world. And as long as our scientists are fighting against this pandemic and creating disease resistance, vaccines and immunity, the smart COVID-19 is in its new variant, which teaches us also that evolution is necessary to survive in this changing world. The world famous scientist Isaac Newton also isolated himself during the Great Plague of London, and he engaged himself to the groundbreaking discoveries like the differential and integral of calculus, formulated the theory of universal gravitation, and he also explored optics, where he experimented that white light is made up of 7 colors, and when this white light passes through a prism, it splits, which is today widely known as Newton's double prism effect. So these are the biggest takeaways from Newton. And what I learned from lockdown is the big question. So I learned many new things like staying healthy and doing exercise or meditation for at least 1 hour a day, because people with good immunity level are only able to fight with this pandemic. I also learned that being not only physically strong is necessary, but we should also be mentally strong to defeat this pandemic. Because due to social isolation, people are getting depressed and they are doing suicides, which is a major issue and it should be talked about. And for that, the family is very important. There are certain myths also that corona won't affect youngsters and all, which is wrong, because there are many cases where corona not only affected them but also took their life. So remember, diseases know no border, no gender or race, no language or face. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you.